a bodybuilder mistook an aphrodisiac for pre-workout supplement. This is what happened to his